nice and gorgeous hat. Just gonna put it on for a little bit. We're in the Cotswolds, the famous Cotswolds. Now the sun comes out. Let's go and do some emotional sightseeing. This is what the Cotswolds all about. Putting your head, your soft top down and making sure everyone knows who you are. And the gorgeous Cotswolds, just famous for its afternoon teas, English countryside walking. Beautiful right now in the autumn. I'll show you that a little bit later. And the cottages, I don't know if you can see the cottages behind me. Beautiful. I want to talk about, I turned 50 and why I do these lifestyle reviews. Come from a generation where hard-working Italian-Australian parents, and my mum literally worked with wood and the land and farming and the dust and sawdust for children, and one with a visual impairment. And you've got to imagine, nearly 60 years ago, that was tough. And then not coming into a foreign country that couldn't speak a language. And the point I'm making is that self-pampering, my mother worked so hard, so I never learnt what self-pampering was. It was always work hard, get on with it, don't complain, and be grateful. And that is all very well, but I had to retrain and reprogram myself over the years that I'm a woman from a different generation. And thanks to my parents, I had the education, I had the money and the means, and really explore London. London was very, very different in 1997. So, to the women who have just turned 50, I want to inspire you. This is self-pampering. Whether you buy one, an Aston Martin, or whether you rent it, it's about giving to yourself. And this is my personality. I love Britain, and it's been very good to me, Britain, on a work front and a family front. I also book in 4-5-star luxury hotels. That's another celebration. 50 doesn't come to all of us. And it's a celebration of achieving 50 years of life. The United Kingdom was the country with the soft tops. So it's ironic considering the weather. Gorgeous horse riding here. That's what the Cotswolds are famous for. Back to self-pampering. So, when I turned 50, or the lead up to it, I celebrated it for a year. Hotels, luxury cars, facials, getting your nails done, eating good food, not being so hard on the weight changes.